Today is supposed to be the last day at this preserve for these goats after over a year. They're very elusive right now. Clearly they've been here. They've been down to the river working on these grapes here, and there's pepper down there, there's grasses. A lot of things going to seed. They've definitely been working down here.